Your spinach can be harvested in the baby stage or when mature. Either way, the process is the same. Working your way around the outside of the plant, use sharp scissors to trim the largest and most mature leaves at the base of the stems. You can harvest 1/3 of the entire plant about every week.